is because the members are doing the recruitment. The members are building it, which then has brought attention to the community as an it. So now the Time Bank is worthy something that's there. It's not just this new program. People are coming to it, many people are joining it, and that will lead to finding grants and funding.
So.
Join that moment.
Terry, what's your done now in time bonds?
2 hours. 2 hours are $25.
That's pretty standard in the US. We came up with that years ago, and it's voluntary, so you can either give $25 as a donation, it's not a fee legally, and 2 hours of service, or in some cases it's 4 hours of service. Some places it's sliding fee, whatever, if you want sliding scale, so you want to put a dollar in, you want to put $50 in, you can. But members, some members do, and some members don't.
It was an interesting note about that members paying. There's a belief Lake County is a very poor place. Nobody has any cash, that's why it's great to have Time Bank there. But at one of the senior center, we did a meetup, and it was an orientation process, and someone came in and brought a check, and I literally put the check on the table. And so everybody says, so it costs money, and all of a sudden, money started coming out because Robert put down his check. So maybe it's sometimes about our belief about what this is worth. So I said, 2 or 3 hours, if I get 2 or 3 hours of service, come back, it makes the $25 very much worth. So
that's another thing to remember, is it's okay to ask, just to put it out there. And you never know who might, they might come into some money extra and they'll say, I would love to give back, which is reciprocity, which feels really good. So always be available to it. If we're heavy-handed, we say, you have to pay, that's a whole different thing. And then you're competing with the values of it. But if you say, it's okay to do cash too, it's okay to do time, then people can feel welcome to that.
Yesterday, if you remember, Martin, I think, was talking about the map. Compass idea, and I'm going to use this as an illustration of, it's always interesting when you look back and say, that's kind of a cool thing that's happening, but then you forget exactly how it happened. It's a kind of an organic process, right? So this organization, the Lake County Community Co-op, it's organic vegetables, they go in